The really, really short ones are better for... Are they better for rapids?
Yeah, they're better for rapids because you're...
Over even, it's easier to put back and all that sort of stuff.
Yeah, and they're just more maneuverable, so if you're trying to get in and out of the current, you can spin them around really easily.
Yeah.
But if you like, if you wanted to paddle it even just up here around the corner, it's a bit more of a chore because the boat wants to spin, so every time you take a stroke, it's like left, right, left, right.